And again, it's the All Blacks losing out on their own line-out. Here's Keith Wood showing some versatility. Now let's have a look at this. Ho-ho-ho! How's that? How many hookers around the world of international rugby can do that?
Well, commonly referred to by a lot of journalists as the world's number one hooker.